Food is essential to life. Food has a huge impact on our health, and it is one of the few factors today we can control to stay healthy. We care about what we eat, we care about where our food comes from and how it was produced. But more importantly, we care about the nutritional content of the food we consume and how it influences our body and our health. The chemical compounds in a given food, its metabolome, is primarily responsible for its flavor, aroma, color, and health benefits. Thanks to support from Alberta Inuways, BioSolutions, and other funding bodies, a team of Alberta scientists, led by Professor David Richard, are characterizing the nutrient compositions of Alberta-grown produce. Our goal of the Alberta Food Metabolome Project is to use advanced chemical analysis techniques to identify and quantify most of the key chemicals and micronutrients found in Alberta-grown produce, including meat, poultry, cereals, fruits, and vegetables.
One of the reasons why we're doing this kind of research is that we're trying to answer some questions that I think all of us have. And a lot of the questions about food come down to flavor, taste, and health benefits. And I can think of some of the questions that my kids asked me when they were growing up, questions I still have as a parent. Things like, why is it that bacon tastes so good or smells so good in the morning? Or what is it that's in garlic that makes our breath smell so bad? And those things include hundreds of different compounds and have a lot to do with how abundant they are, how rare they are. And we need to be able to know that information. We need to be able to relate that information so that anyone can come up with those answers. So that's what this project's about. In terms of how are people going to be able to use this information, we'll be putting a lot of the information that we collect, a lot of the data that we collect, onto websites. The websites will contain searchable databases, pictures, images of the food items, of the compounds, the chemicals, their concentration. And we'll be focusing on about 30 or 40 different major food products. And each of these food fact sheets, which will be web accessible, will be viewable and downloadable. We think this will be a new, better way than just having those little boxes on the side of your cereal box explaining what the composition of your Cheerios is. This will tell you a whole lot more, and it'll provide you a whole lot more information. And it'll give Alberta food producers and Alberta food consumers a whole lot more information about making smarter choices or producing better foods.
Through our effort, producers and consumers in Alberta and worldwide will be able to make more informed and healthy food choices. This is Yifeng from the Wishart Lab. Until next time, bon appétit.